How is he now?
Yes, unconscious only.
You please wait outside. I need to talk.
Okay, sir.
Kannan? Kannan? Don't worry. Everything will be all right.
Whatever the constable said is right. Good man can never live for long. That's absolutely right.
Kannan, please don't confuse yourself.
Nanda, is anything wrong to obey the rules? A good policeman deserves an award. Not like this.
Who attacked you? Tell me what happened. I'll take care of everything. Kannan? Kannan, you said you're on the way to Madhu's house. Where did you go after that?
Pandya sir.
Yeah.
Pandyan sir,
tell me. Pandyan sir? What happened? What did he do?
Pandyan sir.
Pandyan sir?
Pandyan sir.
Tell me. Don't worry about anything. You tell me.
Pandyan sir.
Kannan? 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 Kannan, look at me. Kannan, Kannan, talk to me. Kannan, doctor.
Sorry, he's no more.
Are you happy now? You made that little boy a fatherless.
What are you saying, Nanda?
Stop. Don't act. These people can believe you and you're acting, but not me.
Who, me? You think I'm acting?
Yes. You're standing as if you're not at all related to this. This is the best performance, sir.
Don't blabber, Nanda.
You've created an alibi by coming to my engagement, and you killed him at the same time.
What are you saying? I did this? I didn't do this, Nanda. It was Big Brother's son who did this.
You're not with Big Brother. You want me to believe that? Tell me, why did you kill Kannan? His honesty is such a big crime. You destroyed his family.
Nanda, you're getting too emotional. Please understand the truth.
I know the truth. You're a bad person. I know everything. That's why I'm talking now.
Hey, are you mad? What are you saying?
Yes, I am mad. In front of bad people like you, good people like me are always crazy.
Hey. There's a limit for everything.
Why? Because I know the truth. The truth that you killed Kannan, right?
Hey, I'm saying I didn't do this.
Shut up. Even in his last moment, he was saying your name, damn it.
Just because he said my name, you think I murdered him?
Yes, you murdered him. I never met a bad person like you. I won't leave you.
Hey, I am bad. Get lost.
Hey, you were born in a wrong way. That's why you chose the wrong path.
Nanda. You're crossing your limit. I didn't kill Kannan and God knows that. If you say anything more, I don't know what I'll do.
Are you threatening me?
Yes, I am. I'm threatening you. I can remove you from the job just by citing your bad behavior.
Try that. I can become an inspector.
I'll do things and after that you will not even dream to become a police officer.
Try your level best.
Don't become downright filthy, but just learn to live.
For everything in life, we have a rate.
If you are good, you can stay alive for long, right?
I'll do something and after that, you won't even dream to become a police officer.
I want to become an inspector to this town.
Will you do whatever I tell you?
Yes, I'll do.
Mr. Nanda, you are aware of that your statement turned against you?
I know, sir.
Are you giving this with full consciousness without any force?
Yes, sir. It's my own decision, sir.
Then you can record that.
In case of a chit fund case, when I was a deputy inquiry officer,
committing a crime, you can never escape from punishment. Nanda became an inspector, and I'm very happy about that. You earned a lot of money when you guys were with me. But when you are with someone like Nanda, you learn a lot of respect. What, have we reached court already?
I'm Inspector. You are a criminal.
I did expect this. If at all you want to shoot me, do it in my chest. Inspector, because there's a lot of pride in dying like that. So, on the way to court, Inspector Pandian shot Constable Das and escaped. Inspector Nanda shot him to death. That's it, right?
But I'm not qualified to kill you. Brother, the inspector job I asked was given by you. But I gave you the offering you wanted. You can take it.
Pandian. For the kind of betrayal you have done to me, the judgment in my court is death.
Oh!
Now, Pandyan!
I accept it, Pandyan. You are a hero. For thrashing all these people, government can award you with a medal. But I can't do that.
You're staring as if you're a good man!
From the moment I entered this place, I was abused, insulted only by you! Hey, you have misused my honesty, Pandyan! I hate to see you. My anger shoots up every time I see you. Before that anger destroys me, I should kill you.
Why, Nanda? Why are you doing this?
Because you brutally murdered Kannan. That's the reason.
No, Nanda, I didn't kill Kannan.
I won't believe you.
Nanda, please listen to what I'm saying. You won't understand whatever I say. When I was doing all the wrong things, I was winning all the way. But you are trying to win me and losing all the way. Why are you seeing me as an enemy? Don't spoil your profession for your personal vengeance, Nanda.
You shut up!
It will take several years for a criminal like me to change forever. But it's enough if a good guy like you sits alone and thinks for 5 minutes, you'll become the Nanda that you were.
No, stop, stop, don't talk! If I allow you to talk more than 5 minutes, you will convince me.
Go ahead, Nanda. So far in the line of service, you've not shot anybody. If I'm the first one to be shot by you, I'm willing to accept that. Come on, go ahead, Nanda. Shoot me. Why are you hesitating? Shoot me, Nanda. Do it!